person has died as a result of the flu today, and the number of hospitalizations continues to climb. According to the Kern County Public Health Department, the death toll now stands at 9 people. The number hospitalized is now 69, with 44 of those people ending up in intensive care. There are now 16 confirmed cases of the H1N1 strain, also known as the swine flu.